It's easy to find out what top keywords your competitors on Amazon are ranking for and use it to optimize your own Amazon FBA product listings. Want to know how? Watch this Helium 10 tutorial where our team member Nikki shows how to easily do competitor analysis using Xray Chrome Extension and Listing Analyzer tool.
Hi. My name is Nikki and I'm from Orange Klik team. And today I'm going to show you the faster way to finding top keywords using the Helium 10. How important are keywords when optimizing your Amazon listing? Aside from doing proper product research, keyword research is equally the most crucial part of your business that you should invest heavily in early on in your Amazon FBA business. Doing proper keyword research will not only help you find those relevant keywords, but it will also help you understand, match, and capture the exact search terms that your customers are typing in when they are ready to buy your product. It will also let you compare where you are at the stage of your business against your competitors in terms of your listing visibility to your target customers. It will also let you find and fill the gaps in those keywords that your competitors have failed to optimize. Fourth, it will help you to rank on the first page of Amazon by integrating a mix of high-performing and low-hanging fruit keywords on your Amazon PPC campaigns, titles, product images, bullet points, and especially your back-end search terms. Number 5, it will help you keep up with the keywords that are still necessary and are no longer relevant to drive traffic to your listings to get indexed by the Amazon A9 algorithm. And finally, finding the right and relevant keywords will help drive the right traffic to your listings, which also means an increase in conversions. This video is for all Amazon sellers, but most especially for those starting their journey. We did a beginner's guide to basic Amazon keyword research using Helium 10, and you can check that out in the description below. If you want to try Helium 10 for the first time, here are some discount codes for you so you can save 10% lifetime with any plan or 50% off for the first month. You will be able to find the codes and the link to sign up in the description of this video. So, talking about keyword research, Helium 10 has made it easier again for all levels or types of Amazon sellers to find out their competitors' top keywords with just one click, instead of going through the dashboard and going through all of those tools one by one. Now, this is by far the easiest way to navigate Helium 10 tool and capture all the information you need in terms of getting the keywords and analyzing your competitor's listing in just a few clicks. Okay, how do we do that using Helium 10? It is by using the Xray tool from the Helium 10 Chrome extension tool. Alright, so how do we find the top keywords using the Xray tool from the Chrome extension tool? So here, we type in the keywords dog talking button set and it has a search volume of 9,428. So we know already that from this Chrome extension, we can run Cerebro with just one click. Now, Helium 10 has added Listing Analyzer in which we will be able to run or get the top keywords with just one click. Helium 10 listen to every feedback of every seller using Helium 10, easier and less complicated. And so here it is when we type in the search tab of Amazon, dog talking button set, and use the Xray tool from the Chrome extension, and we will be able to run the listing analyzer. Before we run the listing analyzer, this product is a really good one because looking at the score, 8 out of the top 10 products have a revenue over $5,000 and 3 out of the top 10 products have under 75 reviews. But don't worry, we were shooting for a maximum of 500 reviews, and for the overall average reviews of all the competitors within this niche, we only have 230 reviews. This is really looking good, this product. And what we like about Xray tool here is that it is able to give us the number of search volume per month for this product. And you can see that from 30 days, it went down a little bit. And if you look further for the search volume, it is an increasing trend. 1 year ago, it was only 4,238 search volume. And right now, it's on its peak is at 11,744. So let's go further and check the search volume or the demand for this keyword phrase. You can really see that there's an upward trend for the search term of the dog talking button set. We can safely say that this product is not seasonal and the demand for the search for this type of product is increasing over time. So let's move on to running our competitors with the listing analyzer. What I did here is I filtered the revenue from the highest to lowest, and what I did was to get the top 5 ASINs. And I will run the listing analyzer with just one click. And from that, it will lead us to the listing analyzer. By clicking this, we will be taken to the listing analyzer right away. So we don't have to go to the dashboard and click listing analyzer and include all the ASINs or manually type the ASINs one by one. Here, using the Xray tool and just clicking on the top 5 highest revenue competitors, there you go. We are now in the listing analyzer and we are now able to analyze the listing score of our competitors. And so here we will be able to analyze which of our competitors are not optimizing on any part of their listing. So as you can see here, most of our top competitors are just 15 months old, 5 months old. They are new entrants and yet they are earning high revenues. Let's see what are the things that we can take advantage here. So Listing Analyzer has feature here, which tells us which part of the listings we have the least opportunity or the most opportunity. Going back, the age of the competitors tells us that it's easy to get into this market and be able to rank. Look at this one. This is just 1 month old and they were able to jump in and get on the top 5 highest revenue. And so let's see what they did here. For the ASIN that has been there the longest, which is 15 months, they have top 10 keywords and they are ranking on it. 350 keywords, they are ranking. And the top 10 search volume keywords, they are also optimizing a lot. Looking at the others, this indicates that we have the most opportunity because from the top 10 keywords, they are only ranking 25 of those keywords. There is still an opportunity for us to look into their listings and which part of their listings they are not ranking or utilizing the most in their product listing. You will be able to check here the media comparison of the top 5 competitors with the highest revenue. And you will be able to see how they do their infographics, illustrate their products, and take inspiration on how to visually present your product in a way that is easily digestible by your target market. Moving forward, okay, here is the deal, the top keyword analysis. Here you can see the top keyword phrases that the 5 ASIN competitors have used mainly on their title in order to rank on the first page search result. Okay, so here you can see dog buttons for communication, dog talking buttons set, and so on. And you can see here as well that one of the products that I have listed, or one of the ASIN that I have listed here, is the Amazon choice for this keyword. So they are ranking either top 1 or top 2 with this keyword phrase. Here, Helium 10 is showing us visually which keywords we can easily have an opportunity to break in and rank on. For this ASIN, we don't have a lot of opportunity as they are ranking top 2, top 3, top 4, top 9 of the keyword phrase. So let's go to the ASIN which we have the most opportunity to break in. Okay, so since this ASIN has been ranking here for top 20 and top 16, we can definitely try and use this keyword phrase more on our title, the dog talking button set, the talking buttons for dogs and dog talking buttons, and the dog speaking buttons anywhere in our title, bullet points, and our backend search terms to be able to get indexed by Amazon and help us rank on the top search page of the Amazon. Okay, so if you want to see the full list of the keywords, you can just click here and that's where you do a more advanced keyword research. But here on the hindsight, Helium 10 makes it easier for us to identify right away what are those top keyword phrases that our top competitors are using in order to rank on the first page of the Amazon search results page. And so this is really valuable, not only for advanced Amazon sellers, but also for the beginner Amazon sellers who are trying to plan for a successful product launch. Again, Helium 10 gives us the most efficient way to use their tool in terms of integrating it to their Xray Chrome extension tool, letting us do the listing analyzer and discover the top keywords with just one click. All right, so that's it for now for getting the top keywords using the listing analyzer of Helium 10. Again, it's easy. We just click on the Xray tool and run the Xray analysis and select the top 5 top competitors and run the listing analyzer. And that's it. Helium 10 will bring us right away to the listing analyzer tool and help us find that those top keywords that will help us successfully launch our first product or our next best-selling product. I hope we brought you again another valuable content in terms of optimizing your product listing and be able to help you find those top keywords that you have yet to rank for. Again, this has been Nikki. If you want to check out our other videos, don't forget to subscribe and like our YouTube channel. Again, thanks for watching. Have a good one.
If you would like to try Helium 10 tools, find the link below in the description with special discounts, 10%. Lifetime each month or 50% the first month. Also, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like and subscribe buttons below. And finally, I recommend you to watch another video where you will learn how to use Helium 10 Magnet and Cerebro tools for Amazon keyword research. Check this out.